Having a child is no one's business, Jennifer Aniston says she is fed up with pregnancy rumors and body shaming. Jennifer Aniston has revealed her frustrations with the intense scrutiny women face in the business of Hollywood. The 48-year-old star said that she is fed up with the public's body speculation of whether she is pregnant or she simply gained weight. If your body is in a normal moment of having had a bite or two, or you're having a moment of bloat, then there's arrows circled around your stomach, telling you that you're pregnant, she said in an interview with Glamour. And it's like, actually no, it's just my body, she added. On the latest cover of OK magazine, for instance, Jennifer is featured in a tight dress with an arrow pointed to her stomach. The title reads, Jen Miracle Baby at 48. Her two-year IVF struggle. Jennifer addressed it as a matter of privacy invasion, more than simply body shaming, for her and husband Justin through. Having a child, as we know, is no one's business except the couple or individual that's going through it, the Friends alum said. Jennifer stated that a woman's maternal choices is often illogically equated to her internal happiness. My ideas of what a happy life and fulfilled life are might be different from other people's. I think it's to each their own, she said. It points to the perpetuation of this notion that women are somehow incomplete, unsuccessful, or unhappy if they're not married with children. The Horrible Bosses actress also revealed that Hollywood is obsessed with looks, which is affecting younger people. Right now, women's worth is being quantified by how they look in their Instagrams and likes, she stated. That's also self-created, so why are we trying to add to that? It's hard enough to be a young woman, or man, growing up and trying to find your identity, rather than having a whole internet of people weighing in on it. Jennifer has long held the belief that the public's lens used to see females is out of touch and inherently damaging. In an open letter to Huffington Post in 2016, the director wrote, "The objectification and scrutiny we put women through is absurd and disturbing. The way I am portrayed by the media is simply a reflection of how we see and portray women in general, measured against some warped standard of beauty." She ended the essay with a call to arms. We get to decide for ourselves what is beautiful when it comes to our bodies. That decision is ours and ours.